Matt Bomer's reaction to Jonathan's inappropriate joke was shown on TV. During the Critics' Choice Awards, we saw Jonathan Bailey give a speech after he won an award, and he made a very cheeky joke at Matt Bomer. In Jonathan's joke, he said, "Those of you who have seen Fellow Travelers will know that Matt and I come together." This was an obvious innuendo made, and many people were shocked by it. Despite being married, Matt laughed and smiled at the joke. In addition to this, Matt Bomer and Jonathan Bailey kissed during the Critics' Choice Awards. After Jonathan won the award for Best Actor in a Limited Series, Jonathan and Matt shocked fans by kissing in front of everybody. This shocked fans because Matt is married, and some people found it to be inappropriate. Fans noted that Matt's husband would probably feel jealous about the kiss, and he may feel that Matt and Jonathan are having an affair. Most fans found the kiss cute, but some fans dissed Matt for going along with this. He has been married since 2011, and many fans say they were shocked that a man who has been married for nearly a decade and a half would do such a thing on live television, where his husband would very likely be watching at home. Fans have said that the husband would be watching live to support Matt and would be horrified to see that they kissed in front of everyone. On the other hand, others have said maybe Matt's husband isn't jealous and that he wouldn't mind the kiss happening. Matt was actually recently nominated for a SAG award. He celebrated this by posting a statement to his Instagram account saying, "This means the world to me. I love my fellow actors so much, even the salty ones. I'm very grateful that we get to do what we do and to be included in this incredible group. Wow, thank you." This is a huge deal for Matt, as it's a great way for him to be recognized by his peers and people within the industry. Back onto the topic of Matt and Jonathan's kiss, many fans on social media are loving it. One fan said, "I ship them so bad. They're so cute together. I really think they will end up together even if both of them aren't currently single. There's just too much chemistry to ignore. It was blatantly obvious tonight." Another fan said, "Matt is married. This was not appropriate." What the hell were they thinking? Matt's husband basically just got cheated on during live television. So trashy and disrespectful. And finally, one more fan said, "Why would Matt kiss another guy? He's supposed to be married. If I were his husband, I would be completely furious about this." For this video's comment question, was the kiss inappropriate considering Matt is married? Before you go, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for daily news updates on your favorite celebs. Thanks a lot for watching.